frustration over Castillo's corner there as they go to round three, scheduled for six. They said he looked like he's in slow motion.
That's sort of what I was talking about. That's what's going to happen when you fight a guy like this. He's not doing anything. Because he's not doing anything, next thing you know, you're not doing anything.
And the other part of that is how close they are in height. You know, you're not jabbing down at a guy, you're not jabbing up at a guy, and so by sitting there, sometimes you see a little bit of a mirror image stylistically, like, what do I do? And then you have to find other ways to get your offense going.
I was with Ron earlier. You like to see these younger fighters develop a jab and really set things up with it, which we've seen the development of Kelly Patterson. Instead of relying on that to sit up and get right handed, the left handed is just
a fast man. That's precisely why you make these kind of fights for guys. Something where they'll have to expand themselves, and if they're not happy with how he does here overall, they'll see more guys like this to him over the course of time until this style is one he's comfortable fighting against. You know, a lot of fighters, John, talk about, oh, I hate it when a guy's in a survival mode. I was thought that I should do better.
Good right hand. Dang, right in the button. That knocked him off his feet, guys. I mean, literally off his feet.
That was a big shot.
Talk about, you know, a nice survival mode. It should be better for you.
If Garcia can finish it, got a figure. It's
a long way to go.
Nash.
Nash is a real survivor.
Oh, sure, because he was
in a good shot to put him down, so.
No, he might be best to reconsider considering this because of how hard that first punch landed. It's like he was popping. Because he's got a good shot.
Time to check that airline.
Yeah.
Very close to definitely.
Another right hand.
You heard of that.
Yeah, that's it.
It's a good stop.
Good stop. Don't do it, stop the fight in the third round. Garcia gets another knockout.
Logistics and get past the guy that's in there to survive and take that next step.
And he obviously responded to his point. Spoke to him on the floor. Here we go.
Okay.
It was a rare jet. I was actually listening to the floor. Well, that's a product of being a young fighter. If they get older, they don't seem to listen. Just thinking again. Everybody out.
fourth first round knockout, then a third round knockout.
That's the way to do it in these early fights, guys. We want to look through the office. We have an opportunity.
One key to do your fourth move. You have to let your opponent know.